Barney, this isn't a horse. Oh. It's a camel with five humps.
That's right, Kathy. But we can ride camels, too. This is Sally. She's a very special camel.
Sally the camel has five humps. Sally the camel has five humps. Sally the camel has five humps. So ride, Sally, ride. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay, kids. Watch me and do what I do.
Sally the camel has four humps. Sally the camel has four humps. Sally the camel has four humps. So ride, Sally, ride. Boom, 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 boom.
Sally only has four humps now. I wonder if any more will disappear.
Sally the camel has three humps. Sally the camel has three humps. Sally the camel has three humps. So ride, Sally, ride. Boom, 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 boom.
Gee, Sally, for a camel, you're a terrific dancer.
Sally the camel has two humps. Sally the camel has two humps. Sally the camel has two humps. So ride, Sally, ride. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, those humps are still disappearing, one by one.
Sally the camel has one hump. Sally the camel has one hump. Sally the camel has one hump. So ride, Sally, ride. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, only one hump? If she loses that last one, will she still be a camel? Oh.
Sally the camel has no humps. Sally the camel has no humps. Sally the camel has no humps.
'Cause Sally is a horse, of course.
You were right, Barney. Sally was a special camel, but now she's a horse.
Oh, I thought you'd like her.
Come on, Sally, let's go for a ride.
See ya, Sally.
Bye.
So long. You're a great dancer. Bye-bye. See you later.
This must be Downtown Imagination City.
How can you tell?
Easy. There's lots of big buildings. There's a post office and a fire station.
And the police station.
And there's the library.
That's our school.
We're pretending it's the library.
Oh, yeah, you're right. And that must be the zoo. Monkey see, monkey do.
You do a great monkey, Michael. Hey, why don't we all take a bus ride around town?
How, Barney? Yeah, I don't see a bus anywhere.
Well, I just happen to be the Imagination City tour bus driver. So let me show you around town. Come on, hop on the bus.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, everybody take a seat. Are you ready? Let's go. Oh, I love sightseeing.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round. Bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut, all through the town. The people on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus go up and down, all through the town.
Time for a left turn. Ooh.
The babies on the bus go way, 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 way.
Well, end of the line. Everybody off the bus.
Where are we?
Where are we? Why, we've arrived at Imagination Mountain, of course.
But this looks like our playground slide, Barney.
Ooh, not if you look at it through your imagination.
We've climbed up high.
And we're at the top of Imagination Mountain. and can see all of the city from here.
And there's lots of woods and hiking trails down below.
That's right. Why don't you ride down this waterfall and we'll all hike back to the city together?
Oh, goody, we're going hiking!
Airplanes and horses and buses are fun, but sometimes it's nice just to walk someplace.
You can look at things up close,
like birds and insects, you know, like bugs and stuff, and flowers.
That's right. But before we start on our nature hike, what do we do first?
We'll need to check our knapsacks.
Knapsack?
Yeah, knapsack. They're like backpacks for hikers.
Oh.
Now, let's make sure we've packed everything we'll need. Let's go. Come on.
Good idea, Derek. It's always good to be prepared when you go hiking.
Boots to keep my tummy full.
Sweaters that are made of wool.
Socks to keep my tipsies warm.
A jacket just in case it storms.
A bandage if I get an owie.
Hawaiian shirt if we swim to Maui. Don't worry, it's just another one of Michael's jokes.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. It looks like we're ready to start. Hiking we will go! I wave my hat to all I meet, and they wave back to me.
And blackbirds call so loud and sweet from every greenwood tree.